श्रीमद्भागवतम 1.2.16 शुश्रुषो श्रद्धानस्य वासुदेव कथा रुचिः स्यान् महत्सेवया विप्रा पुण्यतीर्थ निषेवणात्। वेरी ब्यूटीफुल वर्स। शुश्रुषो श्रद्धधानस्य टू हियर, शुश्रुषो मीन्स टू हियर, श्रद्धधानस्य मीन्स फेथ विथ great attachment। Vasudeva katha ruchihi means, ruchi means, as all of you know, ruchi means attachment, attraction, taste for Vasudeva katha ruchihi। So पुण्यतीर्थ निषेवणात्। So this verse is very very beautiful because it goes both ways। How I'll explain। शुश्रुषो श्रद्धधानस्य वासुदेव कथा रुचि। So स्यान means because of महत्सेवया विप्रा, because of serving the great personalities, the walking talking bhagavatas, पुण्यतीर्थ निषेवणात्। दे आर पुण्यतीर्थस, दे मेक एवरी प्लेस इंटू अ होली प्लेस बिकॉज दे रिमेंबर निताई इन दियर हार्ट्स, कृष्णा इन दियर हार्ट्स, गौर इन दियर हार्ट्स, राधा रानी इन दियर हार्ट्स, दे ऑलवेज रिमेंबर देम। सो पुण्यतीर्थ निषेवणात् आई मीन्स by repeatedly serving them, what is the goal of that? The goal is you develop Vasudeva katha ruchi, Vasudeva katha ruchi, syan mahat sevaya vipra। So you develop attraction to hearing about the from their lotus mouth the divine name, form, qualities and pastimes, and then you can remember them while doing your naam sadhana, naam bhajan. So that is true, by serving the great personalities one gets Vasudeva katha ruchi, and then when one gets Vasudeva katha ruchi shushrusho shad, when one hears faithfully, actually hearing from them is also serving them. You know, that's an interesting twist here. We see in this verse that actually hearing from them is also serving them, mahatsevaya. So first by hearing also from them we are serving, and then we actually serve them. So we serve them, we get taste for Vasudeva katha, for the Lord's katha, and actually by hearing attentively the Lord's katha we can serve them better. It's a cycle, it goes and goes on and on and on. It's a repeated cycle here, so the goal of serving the great personalities is to develop attraction for Vasudeva katha ruchi, attraction to hear about the Lord, and then to remember what we have heard during our naam smarana. So the Lord is transferred from the sound vibration into the heart of the disciple. When the disciple hears from the guru, the Lord is sitting in the heart of the guru continuously, so that Lord is transferred into the heart of the disciple. It's a extremely contagious thing, you know. We've seen COVID spreads by air, and the love of Vayulekhan also spreads by air, but it's positive. It removes it removes all the inauspiciousness in our lives, and the sound also passes through the air and enters the ears of the disciple. So shushrusho shraddhanasya. If one does not hear, actually the first thing, if one does not hear attentively, then how he will know who is Sian Mahan, who is the great Vaishnava, great devotee? Sian Mahat Sevaya Vipra. Cannot know that. So a little bit hearing is required to even go to a great personality and serve them. So it's very, very important. Shushrusho shraddhanasya. If you want buy 24 karat gold, you have to know some amount of characteristics of the 22 karat gold. You know, you need to know some of the characteristics. Then only, otherwise you will be cheated. Because Kali Yuga is like that. So, some amount of hearing is required. Shushrusho shraddhanasya. Even to find the great personalities whom one can hear from. So we need to hear. First. And then when we go and we find a great personality, then we actually serve that personality through hearing again. And the more we serve the personality, we please the personality, Sian Mahat Sevaya Vipra, then the more we develop attraction to hear about the Lord. And here the Lord means even Nitai. Though we can directly develop relationship with Nitai, Chand, he is the most merciful of all the Lords. But at the same time, it's very important that we get Nitai through a Nitai Bhakta. Sian Mahat Sevaya Vipra. Always, when Jiva Goswami approached Nitai, he asked devotees, please, please bless me. I can see the lotus feet of Nitai Chand. Ultimately, you know, I can see his lotus feet. I can be see him face to face, literally. So, the mercy of Nitai Bhaktas is very, and the mercy is received by hearing. Shushrusho shraddhanasya, with faith, and Sian Mahat Sevaya Vipra. When we serve the great personalities by hearing from them, we develop attachment from the katha they are actually speaking. Parikshit Maharaj did not serve physically for 7 days. He was like, you know, just sitting and listening. So that is also service, Shravanam. So, like when we read Chaitanya Bhagavad, we actually serve Vrindavan Das Thakur's lotus feet, because he is the one who spoke Chaitanya Bhagavad. who wrote Chaitanya Bhagavat. And all the pastimes were manifesting in his heart by the blessings of Nitai Chand. So, Sehan Mahat Sevaya Vipra. Listening is serving and serving is listening. This is the conclusion of this verse. And I'm sorry, it's quite late in the night, so I have not been able to explain it very quickly, but the mood is important. The mood that we listen so that we want to serve, and we serve because we want to listen. That mood, through that mood, we even Nitai, we can approach Nitai, we can love him, and then we can approach Gaur Radha Krishna. So Nitai Bhakta Sangha is the rarest in this world, and one should take that association through hearing.